morning, everybody, on this beautiful Sunday morning. This is Big Lou, and welcome to Vaca Key, Florida. Of course, vaca in Spanish is cow, moo. The average price for a three-bedroom, two-bathroom condo is approximately $600,000. The average price for a two-bedroom, two-bathroom house will run you approximately $800,000. But if you want more than a two-bedroom, there's an eight-bedroom, five-bathroom house for approximately $3 million. The housing here is pretty expensive since it's close to the water. I'll just turn here. Wow, that's a nice view of the water. Let me give you a view of the sunrise. Let me see. Right now I'm at the marina. Vaca Key is located in the Florida Keys. It's right next to Marathon. Of the sunset, I mean sunrise. The temperature outside is 61 degrees Fahrenheit. Right now it's 8:13 a.m. And here is the view of the sunrise. The boats. That's a nice boat right there. Looks like a marine store. Anna Banana Fishing Charters. No fish, no pay. Castaway Waterfront Restaurant. Lunch and dinner. Sushi bar. Seafood. Steaks. Spirits. I just trespassed on private property. Well, this is the marina. Tatanka, Vaca Key, Florida. Okay. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and hit the like button. I hope you enjoy the video. And I'll see you on the next one.